winter is here.
Winter has arrived. That was 15 miles. I can only find one glove this morning. I can't feel this hand. Back in the office, but today is not an office day. I'm just here to grab two things. Number two. Okay, now I go. And then I come back and get the camera, and now I actually go. Candace and I are trying out a new babysitter today, so she's taking the afternoon to go to work, and I'm gonna take the afternoon to run around the city and catch up on some time lapses. I know the ones in the recent vlogs have really sucked. I'm sorry, I haven't had any fresh ones in a while. Hi.
I'm literally obsessed with you. I just have
What's
to say.
What's your name?
Darcy.
I'm Casey.
Hi, Casey.
Much weirder when I run into people and I'm just talking into my camera. Have an awesome Saturday.
Good luck with everything.
Thank you. Bye. Bye. I'm feeling ambitious today, so I'm gonna head out to Brooklyn so I can shoot the Manhattan skyline from across the river. It's a great idea, except for the range on the boosted board is about enough to get me to Brooklyn, but not enough to get me home. So when I'm over there, I have to figure out how to charge this thing. This is the Williamsburg Bridge, and it has these metal, like, that connect each part of the bridge. I fell skateboarding down this bridge 11 years ago and broke my shoulder because of these damn metal plates. Ready? Ah. I was skating down the Williamsburg Bridge and my skateboard went right into that hole and completely stopped moving. And then I had to run it out. All right, look at this view. This has got to be one of the most beautiful locations to see the skyline anywhere. You know, Rich Roll, who was that tall, super cool looking guy I went on the hike with in LA, he and I were having the LA versus New York conversation, and he said something prophetic to me. He said, when you're in LA, you don't have a story hit you in the face when you walk outside your door like you do in New York City. And I think that just sums it up so much for me. It's like, there's just so much life happening everywhere, all the time in this city, and I just like thrive on that. It is so cold right where I'm standing right now and have been standing for the last 15 minutes. Okay. Words cannot describe the cold I'm currently feeling. I can barely grip the controller. It's not that it's that cold out, it's probably like 30 or so. But I've been standing in the cold and not moving for the last 2 hours. Alright, tiny problem. These five lights here represent how much power is left. Five lights is full power. Blinking one light means there's no power left. Great. No. 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 Hello. Hello. if I could plug this in because I was being polite, and I shit you not, the bearded hipster behind the counter was like, it's our policy not to let people use our plugs. That's the most... I'm getting Thai food. I'm not hungry. I just ate with Francine, but I'm getting Thai food because I knew they wouldn't give me a hard time for charging my skateboard. Here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you. I just want to give Thai a quick plug. Those women in there were lovely. My lunch was delicious. It only cost $13, and they had no problem with me charging my boosted board. So if you're ever in Williamsburg, maybe you want to check that place out instead of going to buy an overpriced coffee for me. I know this is killing my battery, but I'm about to climb up the bridge on a skateboard. I'm three blocks from home. It's both literally and figuratively downhill from here. I've only been gone for like 2.5 hours, but I feel like Odysseus right now. I shot some of the better time lapses I've ever shot, but I can't put them all in this vlog because I need to save them for future vlogs. But I will show you one. This is my favorite. It's like Uber for when you need new underwear.